Just coming down to Spice Alley now. Food's pretty good there. I've been there a few times. There's always a wide range of food and whatnot ready, and it's pretty quick to order. Usually like 5 to 10 minutes wait for the food, so not a bad option if you're looking for something easy and not too expensive. So here we are. Oh, and I forgot to mention, it's 100% cashless, so yeah, just bring your card and you're pretty much good to go. Let's get some food. Now it's gotta decide on what I want. I finally got some food. I got some satay chicken, some barbecue pork buns, and some Hokkien noodles and fried rice. And I also got a lemon ice, which is kind of like a lychee drink. It's super tasty, so if you guys are coming here, I highly recommend it. Let's dig into it.